share and dividend. Video 1. Be careful. Suppose my company ASR tutorials. I want to open 20 branches all over Maharashtra. I need 50 crore rupees, but I don't have. So to get that 50 crore, I will launch IPO, initial public offer in share market. I'll give application to SEBI, Stock Exchange Board of India. As per all the details of my company prepared by my CA, Stock Exchange Board of India will go through that and they'll decide what is the basic price of my each share. Basic price never changes. That is called face value or nominal value. Suppose face value and nominal value of my each share is rupees 100. Mr. Yes Mehta, he bought 50 share of my company. So what is the total face value? 100 into 50, that is 5,000. At the end of 1 year, ASR Tutorials Private Limited was doing very well. So company decided that they will give bonus to each and every person those who has taken the share. Suppose bonus means called dividend percent, or dividend percent will calculate dividend or annual income paid by company. Suppose my company decided they'll pay 20%. So annual income is D percent upon 100 into number of share into face value. And remember, annual income or dividend always calculated on face value or nominal value. That is the basic price of share. D percent is 20. Number of share was 50 and face value 100. So total 1000 rupees Mr. Yes Mehta got as a bonus. After 1 year, since company was doing very good, Mahir Shah wanted to buy share of my company. But that time, if company is doing good, you have to pay more money compared to your basic price. That is called, either they always mention premium, 20 rupees premium means face value plus 20, or 20% premium. Find the 20% of face value and add it to face value. So Mahir Shah wants to buy ASR Titul Private Limited share at 50% premium. So that is called MV, market value. He has to pay 100 rupees the face value plus 50% of face value. Total he has to pay 150 rupees for each share. Total investment, how much money he has to invest. He also bought 50 share. So market value each share into number of share, 150 into 50, he has to invest 7,500. At the end of year, again company is paying 20% dividend. So what is the annual income for Mahir Shah? D percent upon 100 into number of share into face value. Remember that, face value. Dividend we calculate on face value. So 20 upon 100, Number of share is 50, face value 100. He also got 1000 rupees. But Mahir Shah want to calculate his profit on his investment. Profit percent or rate of return or yield percent are one and the same. Again listen, profit percent or rate of return or yield percent are one and the same. Formula is annual income upon total investment into 100. How much money he got? 1000. And Mahir Shah invested 7500 into 100. Cancel. 25 3 25 40. So Mahir Shah got 13 1 upon 3% on his investment. When you sell, suppose you have the share of Anil Ambani company. Anil Ambani company is what, making loss. You sold the share, suppose you get money, whatever amount, either you'll enjoy, you'll do party, you'll go Goa, you'll go US, or that money immediately you invest in another company. So when you get money after selling share of one company, that amount you invest in other company, it is called sale proceed. Also there is one shortcut formula, MyFD. My FD is the very important shortcut formula. My is the market value, Y is the yield percent, F is the face value, and D is the rate of dividend. Now I'll give you all the formulas. Once all the formulas you will get, we can start the sums. Again listen, FV or NV, face value or nominal value is the basic price of share. Number of share is total investment upon market value, or total investment is market value into number of share. This is the first formula. Annual income or dividend paid by companies, rate of dividend upon 100 into number of share into face value. This is second formula. Rate of return or profit percent or yield percent is annual income upon total investment into 100. This is the third formula. And the last is magical shortcut, my FD, my fixed deposit. M stand for market value, Y stand for yield percent, F stand for face value, D stand for rate of dividend. Video 1 ends. Thanks. Please see 2 times. If any problem arises in concept, immediately call me. I'll explain. Then proceed the sums. Thanks.